No, well, what you say? You said he's getting pensions from private pensions. Well, that's actually lots of stop work, aren't
you? Oh, he's got to keep going,
You never intended to stop work. What he's intended to do is not have big jobs, bad jobs and all that stuff. It's just, you know, if you put 10 grand out on a job, you know, stop working. It's just one job. You've got 240 grand to pay for it. So all you've got left is spending money. But it's not going to stop working. So I said to him, come bowling with me on a Tuesday morning. So, we can't do that.
Well,
I wouldn't mind. He gave up smoking.
Yeah.
And then he goes to the hospital. Now she's got a cold fire.